wasn't out. That's weird.
It onto the monorail, and then like last time there are a lot more people on it.
Just made it to Magic Kingdom and we are on Main Street USA. Yay. Start of the day is Jungle Cruise. Hopefully the wait is really short.
We made it on the Jungle Cruise. Are you excited, George?
Everybody go ahead and take your favorite hand. Wave goodbye to the beautiful people on the
airing. Did everybody make it out okay? If you're not here, just raise your hand. Aw, you got it.
We're now getting on the people mover. Get it on.
At all times, keeping arms, feet, legs, and other appendages. Attention travelers, your journey has been temporarily delayed. For your safety, please remain seated. Thank you.
No, we got stuck.
Is Star Trek home to the greatest goods in the galaxy?
That's
we're
weird.
On Mars. You can count on us.
We are now on Carousel of Progress. It's about to start soon. Hopefully, it's not as bad as the last time. Are you excited for this ride?
Not really.
It's really boring, right?
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Walt Disney.
It's starting.
Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. You're in for a real treat.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. And tomorrow is just a dream. Shiny happy end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Just a dream away.
Waiting in line for the Dumbo ride. Hopefully the wait goes really fast because I don't really care about this ride. George, are you excited to ride Dumbo? Yeah? Are you excited to ride Dumbo?
Of course.
Okay. Jade, are you excited to ride Dumbo?
Yeah.
Made it into the little waiting area. Sort of lame and fun. Do you want to go play?
I want to play so bad.
Let's go.
Flying through.
Some sticky little kids.
Oh my God.
Sticky little boy.
Since I'm not allowed up here.
So much fun.
Everything should remain
fully seated and fucking made it on Dumbo! Yay! Finally, there are some weird people behind us. So it's a little strange. There's some weird people up here too. So, rough day. We just went into this Dumbo gift shop and we all got some treats. I got some cookies and cream fudge. Charlie got a marshmallow with chocolate. And then George and Jane both got blue slushies. It's really good.
We're on the train. We're headed to Frontierland.
Do you like the train? Are you sad you can't drink your slushie? George just got yelled at for drinking his drink. Are you embarrassed? I think he's embarrassed. I've made it to Picosville for lunch.
I got tacos. Somebody got a hamburger. George got a rice bowl.
But they're all watching. There's a prank going on up there. They're all up watching that. Is your taco good?
Mm-hmm.
How good? Crunchy munchy. We're now gonna watch Country Bear Jamboree. Are you excited? Okay, I'm excited.
more than you know. To get onto a boat and head over to Tom Sawyer Island for funsies and a potty break. Boarding the boat, about to head over to Tom Sawyer Island. Super excited. Made it over and the first stop is the bathroom. Fort Langhorne. Yay! We found some guns and we're shooting people. We are now leaving the island, but Charlie, Dad, and George got left behind. Bye! The country bear is really fun. He looks a little creepy, but then don't they all?
Got some Dole Whips for dessert. How is it?
Yum.
We are now about to please keep up with the party in front of you and do not delay.
Video.
I don't want to be digitized.
We're about to get on Tron. Me and Anna are riding together, and we're in the first row. So excited! We just got off Tron. Anna put some water on her head because she got
so good.
Hot. Cute. We're now getting in line to ride the carousel. The Regal carousel, that is.
On the carousel, Anna and Jane are behind me.
Amy and Peter next to me. I got a pretty red looking horse.
George, get out!
Jane got this mystery munchkin box with a little stuffed animal. George got Sorcerer Mickey, but she's gonna open this now and see what we got. Let's see. Hopefully it's cute and not ugly. What one do you want, Jane?
Jane wants the banger.
Oh, okay. I like the Baymax too.
Jane
okay,
does not want the Winnie the Pooh. That's the only one she doesn't want.
Okay. Hopefully it's not the Winnie the Pooh.
What if it is?
It's the Winnie the Pooh.
That's awkward. He's so cute though.
You like him?
Just, he's actually sort of ugly. Show him to the vlog.
They smell like lemon.
He's sort of ugly, but like, that's okay. He was only $17. Leaving the park and getting back on the monorail. Also, Jane returned her ugly Winnie the Pooh.
We left the park. We're on our way back to the house. We picked up Chick-fil-A, but Mom will let me show you guys it because she's hogging it all in the front. Are you guys sad to be leaving Disney?
Maybe.
You are weird. Okay.
It was our last day in Disney, and I'm sad to be leaving, but...
Well, at least we get to go back and see all my friends.
Mm-hmm. Just sure, we can see all our friends.
She don't know English.
What was your favorite part of the trip?
Disney World.
Well, yeah. Okay.
My favorite park was Magic Kingdom.
What was your favorite thing to do in Magic Kingdom?
Rides.
Okay. Well, it was a lot of fun. But we're glad to go home.
Animal Kingdom was my last favorite. I don't really like
that. Okay.
The catfish was my favorite.
This is Jane and Mary signing off.